As I always say, tables have changed for us, and we've been playing a brilliant cricket team the last 3-4 games. Still believe that we could have topped the table. I think everything happens for a reason, and we are in the finals now, and we are hoping to play with the same aggression as we've done before, and hoping to clinch the title. The plan is simple, just to play, you know, basic cricket as we know, and just that we need to, like, you know, put our hands up and take responsibility in the final game, because it's a very young side. I think with the few seniors that we have in the side, we need to, you know, take responsibility and win the game for a goal. See, Dhananjay Lakshman have been, you know, brilliant throughout the series. Whenever there's a tough situation, he always comes to me and, you know, he asks for the ball or he wants to bet and, you know, make us win the game for goal. And it's not just Lakshman, it's been a couple of more youngsters such as Nuwan, even Sahan Arach, who has stood up when we were in need. So it's, you know, it's a good thing for Srinagar cricket as well. There are a lot of youngsters coming up through the LPL, and it's just, you know, it's very exciting for Srinagar cricket in the days to come.
Ikwa Jai Gamu.
Lanka Premier League 2020. Win together.